Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're going to be doing a couple of experiments, and most of them are to do with Colgate toothpaste. So let's get started on the first one.
All you need for this is a round plate with water in it, toothpaste, paper, scissors, and a toothpick.
And an arrow. This is how to put the finger. Get a toothpick and you need plain white toothpaste. Open it and put a very less bit of toothpaste on the toothpick. This is enough and put the toothpaste on the edge of the arrow.
Oh, look at the boat going round and round.
All we need for this is a funnel, a spoon, a bowl, toothpaste, food dye, baking soda, a bottle container, and two lemons.
You squeeze the lemons.
Add the lemon juice from the lemons, and the next step you have to take red toothpaste and you have to add a squeeze of it.
Hey, get out!
Now it's time to mix. I wonder if it's going to turn orange. Put 2 to 3 drops of food color.
Whoa, this mixture in here.
To pour the baking soda in. Whoa, look at it coming out. It's coming on one side. Can I touch it? This is much better than the big soda vinegar because it's coming out so fast. Guys, one more thing. Last time in my volcano video, when I cut it off, it didn't come automatically like this.
What you need for this is red Colgate toothpaste, a spoon, a cup, alka sizzler, and water. Step, take the red Colgate toothpaste and squeeze the entire thing.
Whoa.
Next step, pour in the water. Now it's time to mix. Brush the alka sizzlers and then add it. Powder in here.
Starting to fade slowly. It's very slow.
Starting to rise finally above the glass. Yes, yes.
It just falls on this side of it.
Feels like big soda.
Whoa, look at that bubble falling.
It looks so cool, but when you feel it, it feels weird.
It finally started to go down more. Look at it.
I wish this could go faster though. That's it for all these experiments. I hope you enjoyed them. I hope you try them. See you guys the next time. Bye.